Good morning, students. Today we are going to see exercise 14.4, right? So in this exercise, actually, we want to find and correct the errors in the following mathematical statement. So which type of this example? Suppose here we have given one statement: Rahul has 4 oranges and Anvi has 7 oranges. So 12. Rahul has 4 oranges, okay, and Tanvi has how many oranges? 7 oranges. So total together how many oranges? 12 oranges. So total means we have to make the addition. Is it 7 plus 4 equals to 12? So 7 plus 4 is how many? 11. So 11 is equals to 12? No, not at all. So 11 is not equals to 12. So your statement is correct or no? Not. It is incorrect statement, right? So like this no, understood? And next we have to find the errors, okay, and we have to correct it. So here see, 4 in bracket x minus 5 equals to 4x minus 5, okay. So you know that when we are solving such types of example, so 4x minus 5, okay, we have learned in what, when we have solved the simple equations lesson, okay. So here this 4 multiplied by x, 4x, then this sign minus 4, 5 are 20, okay. So here 4x minus 5. Now see each and every term. Here 4x is there, right? Minus sign, here minus sign. Here 20, is here 20? No. So is it correct? 4 in bracket x minus 5 is equal to 4x minus 5? No. See this, 4x minus 20 is not equals to 4x minus 5. Okay, so we can write here 4 in bracket x minus 5 is not equals to 4x minus 5. So what is the error here? Here multiplication of these two numbers is not correct. Understood? Very easy example. Okay, now we will see the same this 2x plus 3y. So take 2x plus 3y is equals to 5x. Multiplication, if x multiplied by 1, that is xy will come. But in addition, if you are adding x and y, right? So this particular number we don't know. Unknown numbers are there, right? So whenever unknown numbers are there, the addition will come as it is. It will come x plus 5 only. Ready? You will get x plus 5 only. Whether we have 2x and 3y, then only you can answer. Your answer will get 3x, 2x and 3y, okay, because they are totally different number and with different variable, okay, so we cannot add this, right? So here 2x plus 3y, you are not getting 5xy also, or not getting 5x plus y also, okay. So here only 2x plus 3y, you will get only 2x plus 3y only, we cannot add this, right? So not possible that 5xy, because here not multiplication. If you do the multiplication, 3 2 are 6 you will get. So there is no any relations. Okay. So 2x plus 3y is not equals to 5xy. We cannot multiply also, or we cannot add also. Getting? Okay. Next example. Here this 2x square. I will write this once again, 2x square plus 4, 2 in bracket 2x plus 7. We have to check whether it is 2x square plus 8x plus 7 after simplified this side. Okay. Now we will see 2x square. 2x square, what is the 2 square? It is 4. Right? X square is x square. Correct? Plus 2 4s are 8 and this x. Plus 7, okay, equals to here 2x square plus 8x plus 7. Now we will check whether this side is same or not. 4x square, here how many? 2x square. So this is not matched, okay. 8x at x plus 7. So we can write here what 2x bracket square plus 4 in bracket 2x plus 7 is not equals to 2x square plus at x plus 7. Understood everyone? We will see the next example. Now next example, substituting x equals to minus 3 in the following. Okay, means we have to check after substituting x values are here whether it is final answer is correct or no, and if it is not, then we have to write the correct answer, right? Simplified answer. Okay, now here x square plus 5x plus 4, it gives means what is equals to, right? What is the x value is given? Minus 3. They have already kept there, right? So x square means who square? Minus 3 bracket square plus 5 into what they have given here? Minus 3. Okay, they have already put the value. We have to just only check. Then plus 4, right? Then this equals to what is the minus 3 square? Means every negative number having square is positive. Okay, so 3 square is 9. So minus 3 square is also 9. Okay, so this you will get 9 plus there they have given 2, right? But here 3 5s are how many? 15. Okay, so they have given here the statement here 2 plus this 4, but actually what here we have to make this circle like this, but actually what 3 square is 9, right? And minus this plus minus will come minus, and 5 threes are will come 15, right? 5 threes are 15 and this plus 4. Okay, and they have given for this answer 9 plus 2 plus 4. 9 plus 2 plus 4, they gave answer is 15, but you will get what? 9 minus 15, how many? Minus 6. Okay, 9 minus 15, minus 6. Then this plus 4. So you will get minus 4, minus plus, minus, subtraction you have to do. So 4 and 6. So what is the answer will come? Subtraction answer 2 will come. 6 minus 4, 2. So bigger number sign is negative. So you will get minus 2. So your answer is correct or no? This answer given is your wrong. Okay, so what is your correct answer? So you will get the correct answer here. Minus 3 square plus minus 5 in bracket minus plus 5 in bracket minus 3 plus 4. Instead of this, you will get what? Here this, right? And instead of 15 answer, your answer came minus 2. Understood? So this is your proper answer. Understood everyone? What we have to do? Only we have to check according to the given statement whether after simplified or simplified means this step is correct or no, and your last answer is correct or no, and whatever the corrections we have to do in the same manner. It is given that we have done here corrections. Okay, this is final answer, whether it is right or wrong. We got here correct answer minus 2. Understood? Very easy examples. Then here the same, here you write x square minus 5x plus 4, and this gives that what? Minus 3 square minus this 5. What is the x value they have kept? Correct, it is minus 3 plus 4. Up till this 10 second step it is correct, but whatever they have given here, what is given? 9. Then it is given that here minus 15 and here plus 4. But when the same time you will solve, what is the answer you will get here? Minus 3 square will become 9. That number is correct here. Correct? And here in multiplication, the sign will get changed. Outside the bracket and inside the bracket. Which operation is here? Multiplication. Okay? So minus minus will become plus. Here which sign came? Negative sign. So this sign will become, sign is wrong here. So you will get plus 15. then of course this final answer will come what? Wrong. Means according to this if it is correct, but here this we got the correct answer in such a manner, this 9 plus 15. Okay, if you will do 9 plus 4, 13, so 13 minus 15 minus 2 correct, but here they have given the wrong sign. Okay, minus minus they give minus, so here only they have done the mistake. Understood everyone? After simplifying this, whether if this answer is correct, but if this answer is correct, but they have done the wrong operation here. Okay, so correct operation is what? Minus minus plus and this 15 plus 4, so you will get 9 plus 4, 13 plus 15, so 13 plus 15 how many? 28. So this is your correct answer. Okay, that you have to understand. Next example we will see on the next.